How to change Messenger font style on Android. First of all, let's launch Messenger application on your device and then sign into your account. As you can see, we have got the default font style for our Messenger. In order to change this, you need to exit from Messenger app and open the settings on your device. Then select display and brightness option. Scroll down, select font, and here are different kinds of font style for your Android device. You can tap on more button and here you will get the different kinds of font style. You need to select any one as per your choice. Suppose let's select this glass morphism hello and tap the apply button, which is for free. Tap apply button and the font has been successfully applied. When you open Messenger application, you will see that the font style for the Messenger chat has already been changed on our Android device. By following this all the step, you can easily change Messenger font style on Android. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, hit the like button and subscribe for more tech and tips videos. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video.